Morning, sunshine. Why so gloomy, Roomie?
First of all, we're not roommates. You are my house guest.
Well, we don't need to put labels on things.
I don't even remember why I let you stay with me in the first place.
Because my parents kicked me out and I had nowhere to go. And even though you don't want anyone to know it... You secretly have a good heart.
Easy for you to say, you hippie. You've never had a day of stress in your life.
Ow, why?
And that's for trying to sell E on the cartel's turf.
Oh, where's Gabriela?
She went back to Mexico City, ese, to be with her husband.
What? No!
Gabriela, why?
Do people not like me?
What were we talking about?
What party? Why are you so obsessed with throwing a party all of a sudden?
You know how much money we lost because of you? I can't even afford a hall now for my daughter's 15th birthday. And now I got 100 guests coming and nowhere to put them. You owe me a party, cabron. And if you don't deliver...
Because parties are fun?
Well, you just had another anxiety attack.
And Entertainment Weekly said I wasn't consistent. Really, not even a pity laugh? I did almost die.
Huh.
Who are all these people?
Oh, you know, just a variety of folks from all walks of life.
Is this a quinceañera?
Oh, so any party with Mexican teenage girls is a quinceañera. Now who's racist?
How'd you even get in here?
Your roommate let us in.
Mi casa es su casa!
And that is the last of the toaster strudels, and now my morning is ruined.
Could you guys keep it down? Okay, I'm kind of on a date right now. Bukuwa America Dewa. Yuku kakto hito. Iwarimas. What do you guys think I should get Ayako for our 12-hour anniversary? She wants a framed picture of my mother's maiden name.
How'd I come off?
Well, that went slightly better than the worst it could have possibly gone, so... Hooray?
It's okay. We'll get more muffins.
I'll get the muffins, and they're on me. I just found out I got 80 bucks in the bank. I'm helping! Hooray!
Oh, yeah, Todd. What the hell is this?
I tried to buy the muffins, but my bank card got declined for some reason. But don't worry, I still saved the day because I found this bag of stale hamburger buns.
I'm sorry?
Yeah, they're just giving them away behind the In-N-Out. Why does anybody pay for anything?
Oh. Who wants chocolate chip pancakes? I do, I do!
Why are you talking to me?
I thought maybe if I said that, you'd make me chocolate chip pancakes. Let's do something fun today.
Like what?
Like a cannonball! Like a buying you a new bed?
The guest room is yours as long as you want.
You have a guest room? Why have I been sleeping on the couch for 5 years?
You'll get the guest room when you've earned the guest room.
I really want to go shopping, but I'm not allowed to drive because somebody got a DUI.
That somebody was you, right?
I don't have to answer your questions. What are you, the cop that pulled me over after Adam Levine's Halloween party?
What is happening?
I think you have a serious drug problem.
The only drug I need is horse.
Guys, guys, what are you doing? Please don't do this. No, no, why are you? This is a very bad idea. Can I at least get my blanket out? Let me get my blanket out from under. Oh, God. Oh my God, my arm. You got my arm. I'm in it now. Oh, God, no. I'm a part of it. Ugh, I'm done being the voice of reason. It's exhausting. I gotta take an angry nap. Nah, he's right. I'm pretty much worthless.
See? You say something to someone enough times, and eventually he internalizes it. The system works.
I don't have a job. I don't have any prospects. I probably won't ever finish the rock opera I'm working on.
They couldn't make up.
Slaves, just say slaves.
Slaves.
That was, and I don't say this lightly, worse than 100 September 11ths.
Yeah, you're right. This was stupid. I don't know what I was thinking. Well, guess I'll give up forever.
That's the spirit.
Is this going to be like that time you promised to take me ice skating? I got really excited about the ice skating, but then instead of ice skating, you left me at home so you could go to the strip club, and then you took the strippers ice skating?
No.
Then hooray! And that's why this planet sucks.
Well, let's take a break and get lunch.
Wait, you want to get lunch with me?
Yeah, that's right.
Is this like the time you invited me to lunch, but then when I got to the restaurant, you texted me to tell me you weren't coming because you were at a strip club eating stripper for lunch, and also it was my birthday?
No.
Then hooray! That game basically destroyed my life. I flunked out of school, my girlfriend left me, I mean, I didn't stop playing until my mom threw me out of the house. I mean, that's when I first realized, you know, I'm a total screw-up.
Pull yourself together, man.
Ugh! Why did the water have to come out of your mouth?
Todd, bless these scrambled eggs. Eggs from the fridge. Sunny side them and guide them.
Todd, stop singing your dumb scrambled egg song.
Who said that?
If you're wondering who said that, it's this note that you're reading. Here's what you need to do. Nothing. Don't touch my stuff and don't make a mess. Pick me up at the airport tomorrow, and until then, don't do anything.
Yes! Well, seal's broken. Might as well enjoy myself.
Cheers! The Valentine.
Great story, Todd. I love our friendship.
Hey, what do you think you're doing?
Uh-oh, am I reading something again?
No. This is your conscience. BoJack trusted you to take care of his house. Is this really
what
you're doing?
I mean, how did I end up with all this responsibility?
Hey, I'm not screwing around here, small fry. You better make those numbers sing.
Oh, I'm in too deep. I don't know what to do.
I'll tell you what you should do.
Who said that?
It's me, David Boreanaz.
Is that what David Boreanaz sounds like?
Sure. Let me give you some advice. As we say on my show, I want to say, new girl? Just keep doing what you're doing and you'll be fine.
Wow. Thanks, Davey B.
Never call me that!
Oops! Oh, no. Hey, sorry, bud. It's all yours.
Please. You first. Apparently, we both like to be clean.
I love being clean. That's so coincidental. I'm Todd.
Klaus. Until then, take my card.
Whoa, where were you keeping that card?
But in the Latin Kings, you'd be a star. We're number two, and that means we try harder.
Am I really being courted by two gangs? Oh, I feel like the bell of the ball.
That's why Eva Braun was like the fifth Beatle of the Third Reich.
Wow, I never knew neo-Nazis were so interested in Nazis.
Thank God you're back! I was getting nervous that you left me for another gang. If that happened, I'd have to kill you.
Todd, why in the name of Pat Buchanan are you dressed like a Latin king?
What the hell, bro?
Are you playing both sides?
Look, guys, I didn't want to choose between you because I like you both. Look, in fact, if you just took the time to get to know each other the way you did me, I think you'd agree we don't need gangs anymore because deep down we're all just people. What do you say?
Break her down!
Gee, you guys aren't so different.
We're free! We're free!
Yeah!
Freedom!
I'm free!
Freedom!
Oh, wow. What a twist, huh? And they say there's no new stories in Hollywood.
I wasn't driving around, was I?
No, you made Todd your designated driver. But then you also made him drink with you.
Yeah. I'll have a Western bacon cheeseburger.
You're in charge, Todd. Keep this dummy out of trouble.
Hooray! Responsibility!
What do you want, Todd?
Well, good news, bad news. The bad news is that there actually is no good news, and the other bad news is BoJack's gone. I don't even know why he'd leave. This charcoal mellow bourbon is so smooth. Every time I take a sip, pure happiness.
That was amazing!
Really?
Can I get you to say that in a tuxedo?
Hey, I gotta go. I think this is my big break. Don't worry, I won't let it get to my head or anything.
Hey! Who told that asshole he could sit in my chair?
Cut, that was great.
Was it? You know, I'm trying to do good work here, really find the character, but it's pretty distracting to have all these robots staring at me with their blinking red eyes.
Those are cameras, Todd. We're making a commercial.
Oh, well, you want to make a good one?
Then get them the hell out of here!
I think someone mixed alcohol into his prop drink.
Oh, you pretenders! Bourbon is the name of a county. You can't just make bourbon in Germany. That would be like making rice-a-roni anywhere but San Francisco.
The year? 1985.
Movie's over.
Watch the next one.
Oh, I'm tired of watching movies. Do you want to play a game?
Sure. I spy with my little eye someone who needs to shut the hell up.
Is it me?
It's always you. Now, where was I?
Oh, no.
That's enough out of you. Stay out here and turn this car around in case we need to leave in a hurry.
Hooray! A task!
Drive!
Oh, no! I can't turn the car around! I've been trying to do this three-point turn forever! I mean, it's more like a 300-point turn, am I right, huh?
Can't this thing go any faster?
I'm going as fast as I can!
Do you want me to get out? Try to guide you?
No, I think I'm almost there.
You're doing a great job.
Whoa, guys, I'm sensing a lot of hostility here. Maybe we should take our masks off and actually talk.
You want me to take my mask off? Fine. Happy? I took my mask off.
Did you? Because I think you're still wearing a mask. You know, I act all cool and sophisticated on the outside, but on the inside, I'm just Todd, you know? But thanks to you guys, I think I'm finally ready to let my guard down.
Do you hear that? He's letting his guard down. Let's get him! Celebrity Stealing Club strikes again!
Well, you'll be studying him, scouring out his weaknesses, biding your time till we're ready to strike. And once you zero in on his Achilles heel, we will take him down.
Hooray! Betrayal. Let's see. Mr. Peanut Butter likes having his tummy scratched, and Diane's family is from Vietnam, which is where Vietnamese food comes from, and since that goes in your tummy...
Okay, stop thinking. Just give me raw data. What's happening this week?
Well, the circus is in town. Congress is going to vote on the new education
bill... With Mr. Peanut Butter! What's happening with Mr. Peanut Butter?
Well, I'm taking Diane and him to the bank on Thursday.
I can use that.
I know what's been going on.
I wasn't gonna pee. I was just taking my penis out.
You've been driving me around, but there was something else happening the whole time. I see it now.
What are you talking about?
You weren't just working as my driver, Todd. You were becoming my friend.
Oh, yeah, that was happening.
Well, I could use a friend right about now. There's something I really gotta get off my chest. And if it got out... It could destroy the whole wedding.
No, I'm not great with sensitive information.
Beloved character actress Margot Martindale is in police custody tonight for her role in a failed bank robbery.
Margot Martindale? I know her, but how? Wait, she was at the convenience store the night I bought that video game and ruined my rock opera. She's the one who asked me to hand her that tape from the 10-cent bin. That means Margot Martindale likes tapes! And a tape is something you listen to, but tape is also a sticky thing you can use to seal boxes. Boxes is what cereal comes in. What does it all mean? Am I just grasping at straws? Wait, straws. That's it. Straws are used to drink soda or water, and plants need water. And BoJack used Margot Martindale as a plant at the bank and the convenience store, which means... Oh, BoJack hired Margot Martindale to make me find that video game so he could kill my rock opera! Ah, dude...
Todd Chavez. Hey, that name's my name. What's PB Livin'?
My film production company. Read your title.
Executive Vice President of West Coast Operation. Whoa! Does that mean I control the waves?
Todd, spritz me.
Spritzing!
Well spritzed.
Anyone else got any bright ideas?
Oh! Hey, maybe make it more
Diane?
Excuse me?
I don't know. This is probably stupid, but the whole story's about how this guy's in love with this lady, right? But we don't even know who she is or what she wants. I mean, maybe give her more lines or words or, I don't know, feelings or whatever. I was just thinking, what if we made the BoJack character into a real shithead?
Is that really necessary?
I don't think it's necessary.
Yeah, let's make him be a real selfish asshole. So the audience has someone to root against.
And also, now that I'm thinking about it, why does the movie have to take place on Earth?
You are blowing my head.
Well, look, I get it. You destroyed my big chance at a comeback as revenge for what I did to your rock opera.
Revenge? Oh, that would have been such a good idea. Damn it, Todd. Look, I figured out what you did. But I've been trying to put it behind me and do my job.
Yeah, I mean, if you want to, like, finish the book, then you would have to, like, die tonight.
Oh, I know. I should murder you.
Oh, yeah. Yeah! Kill BoJack!
Oh, yeah!
Oh, yeah, gonna get you!
BoJack, shh. Okay, BoJack, quiet. As you know, I was hurt.
But then I realized that's just how you are. You know, and maybe I just need to stop expecting you to be a good person so that way I won't get hurt when you're not.
Okay, I was heading down Wilshire and I saw this empty storefront and I thought, you know what this world needs?
Edge of my seat over here.
A store where people can buy Halloween stuff.
A Halloween store? I feel like that's been done.
Yeah, in October. But how come you never see a Halloween store in January? It's an untapped market.
Yeah, a Halloween store that's open year-round.
No, just January.
Brilliant!
We give you Halloween in January, a truly immersive Halloween experience for the rest of us. Well, according to facts, there's more suicides in January than any other month.
Yeah, I'm getting pretty close over here.
Also, there's less Halloween stores. Coincidence?
Wow, I'm convinced this store could save lives.
Or Gabe.
Who's Gabe?
Just a fire I met once. Named him Gabe.
He sounds delightful.
He was. Good guy.
Oh.
Smoothies.
You're saying smoothies, right? Smoothies?
No, smoothies. It's a mood that you drink like a smoothie.
I don't understand. How do you drink a mood?
Like a smoothie.
So it is a smoothie?
No, it's a smoothie. A mood that you drink.
How do you drink a mood?
Like a smoothie. Because we only make... Which one do we make?
I like to think the smoothies make us.
Ah. Todd, it is all happening!
Hooray! And you know, I don't throw that word around lightly.
Wait, did you say you'd feel awful or falafel?
I said feel awful, but tell me more about this falafel idea.
Falafel or falafel?
What?